I have a question for you. Have you ever fasted and it seemed you could fast for a day, 3 days, a week? At the end of the fast, days after the fast, weeks or months after the fast, it's like nothing happened? Okay, me too. I've been there, done that. My name is Charles Rodas. I've had the Holy Ghost more than 40 years. I've been practicing fasting for more than 40 years. I've been taking notes on great men and women of God and finding their success through fasting. I've been in ministry for more than 35 years. Now, I wrote a book, Fasting Secrets Revealed. You may have heard about it, okay? Fasting Secrets Revealed. In this book, I give 13 chapters on how to fast and get the attention of God and get breakthroughs. Listen, I've seen scores of taverns turned down in my first church plant. We bound over a period of months, we prayed and bound the spirit of alcoholism, and the mayor came out and declared that he was bulldozing the taverns. We've seen miracle after miracle after miracle. We've seen miracles in weather. We've seen thousands of people blessed, healed, received the Holy Ghost. And I tell you what, it all has a lot to do with how you fast and how you pray. I encourage you to take a look at this book. All right, let us be a blessing to you in Jesus' name.